than a billion people in the world live in extreme poverty, according to the United Nations.
A Peninsula woman is making a difference here in the Bay Area and across the world. Sharon Chin introduces us to this week's Jefferson Award winner. Sharon?
Yeah, Ellen and Liz, a woman was adopting the first of her three children overseas when a question from an orphan girl broke her heart.
30 to 40 pallets we can fit in here.
Delphi Fanoyi gets ready for her volunteers to pack hundreds of holiday food boxes for low-income families. She fulfills a promise made in 2006. While in her native Iran, adopting her oldest daughter, another 11-year-old girl begged to leave the orphanage with them.
I make you a beautiful daughter. I make you a good daughter. Please take me with you too. And I told her that I cannot take her. As much as I love to, I cannot take her with me. So I told her, I promise you I would not let you or the children like you be forgotten.
I am in Hyderabad.
Delphi Ibe kept that promise 2 years later. She and her friends founded Moms Against Poverty.
These are from Afghanistan.
The Burlingame-based nonprofit provides education, health, and orphan care, plus basic needs like food, water, and hygiene products. Moms Against Poverty, or MAP, has served more than 2 million people, mostly poor children, in 16 countries. It's built more than 60 schools and supported more than 30 orphan care centers.
I feel like we are one big family. And that's a human family.
Its food baskets have gone to children from Cambodia to more than 27,000 Afghans at the Iran border who fled the Taliban. Dr. Ashkan Tagipour heads a nonprofit in Iran that's worked with MAP to build schools and feed thousands.
She is one of the greatest advocates of children in need that I have seen.
In the Bay Area, Moms Against Poverty partners with 36 school districts, churches, and community groups to serve hundreds of thousands of people. The Castro Valley Unified School District receives boxes of fresh organic food to feed up to 40 families twice a month during the school year and 500 families in the summer.
Our students will not go hungry.
Mrs. Nancy Nodell, parent community liaison.
They don't have to go to the supermarket and have to decide whether to buy meat versus shampoo.
School Superintendent Parvin Ahmadi says Delta Ibe even provides free refrigerators so the district can store the food.
This is a labor of love for her. She cares so deeply about people, all people.
We bring hope. And hope is all we have left in the world right now.
So for serving millions of people around the world through Moms Against Poverty, this week's Jefferson Award in the Bay Area goes to Delta Ibe Fanoyi.
Now, she co-founded another nonprofit, Shop at MAP, and that's where artists, mostly women, sell their handmade jewelry and other goods to support their families and support Moms Against Poverty. Liz.
Amazing. Her impact has just been tremendous. She fed over 2 million people, built 60 new schools. Incredible.
Yep, she kept her promise.
She certainly did.